Hello guys, we're just waiting for our order. What's your order?
Sandwich?
BLT. Sandwich. So for me it's just for calamari and french fries. Doing this for our life. We're here in Cocos Nest. So yes, it's a very nice place. Go here and I really recommend this place. It's very nice. And then how much is the rate? That's too very expensive, guys. We have two nights. It's only about how much?
80 American.
Yeah, $80 only for American US dollar. When you book,
$4,000.
Yeah, it's only, you convert it to pesos, probably it's $4,000. If your money is worth it, it's very good. We're just waiting. It's already around, what time? Around.
The people are correct. They said order your early 55
and already here. What time is it? It's already 4:30, so their last order for the dinner is 5 o'clock. So we just get our order now and we just wait. And then, yes guys, we will see you again for dinner time. Hey guys, I got my order. Calamari and french fries. So I don't know what my husband ordered. Oh, it's good. Enjoy guys. Where's the order? What about your order? Why? How long is it?
It does seem like mine would come first.
You order first? Yeah, the sandwich is very simple.
Did you ask her when she brought the beef?
You said if you want to order another drink, you just listen there. We have a listen there that, so that you can charge it to the your bill. You need to write down there.
I guess I'll call again and see if I can get anybody to come and ask what happened to my sandwich. The owner took the order, so.
You know what? The item that I ordered to the Shopee, paying it.
And paid it?
Yeah, they received it because they saw that it's so very big. I have an item. So, she paid it. Just okay. The guy told me that somebody was paying the next door of your house, ma'am. Oh, okay.
Sure it was A and not
husband? Yeah, they're both. She said that the other next door.
Yeah,
both
of them.
The
sandwich.
Yeah, it's coming.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
Well, that's very good. Well, I'm supposed to be telling them that. Can you let them bring it back to by Wednesday?
So it must be sitting on the porch.
This is the way it is. He said, very big items, ma'am. So,
how much was it?
1,666. I have another expectation for the cover, the washing machine. 400, right?
Somebody
take work. Yeah. Hey, what I heard from the guy is that they pity with them because they saw that very big. So they pay it.
She's surprised they ended in call because she's got her phone number. What were you telling me before about the bill? We're just gonna. I'll ask him over here. These people can even like crew.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. It's a very nice salad. It's like a taco.
It's pita.
It's a burrito.
Pita.
Huh?
They call it a pita.
Yeah.
Not a burrito.
Like a burrito. Rock salad.
These people, they're not staying in the
room. Yes, but you got ready his order.
$300
Beta.
In the entrance, is that $300 pesos?
You have an entrance? Oh, maybe the walk-in people.
Yeah, I'm saying we didn't pay. That's these people that come and spend all day. $300 pesos, that's pretty good.
Yeah, nice.
$6 a day per person to come here.
This way, his husband is always coming here. Do you have dog? It's not so bad in your pocket.
Yeah, the beer is cheap too. It's like, $1.50.
Thank you.
80 pesos. Actually, less than $1.50.
They don't cook nicely the calamares, not crispy. Not crispy.
Calamares usually not crispy.
No. You can make it crispy. It's like a sushi. Guys, it's low tide now. Look at the rocks is coming out. Look at the sunset is coming in. Almost gone. My husband doesn't want to go swimming. I just go enjoy myself in swimming. My husband going close the window now. You're closing the window. It's time to close. Time to sleep. Oh my gosh, my. So, time to take off.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah, I know. I seen you.
Huh?
I seen you.
It's a good idea.
Yep, correct. Yes, nice night. Time to sleep. Time to relax. This is the night view here, guys. If you see here in Copa's Nest, is dark here, guys, in the shore. This is what we have here in the night. So the ocean, you can't see anymore. There's a bunch of people there in the bar, in the restaurant too. So I don't know what's the two lady here. They have a nice view. What you see here is she doing there. Yes, This is what you can see here in the night.